Good morning, everyone. Welcome aboard Seattle Center Monorail. Our destination, Seattle Center. That's where the space needle is. The one and only stop we make, so you won't get lost. Travel time is just under 2 minutes. The monorail was built in 1962 for the Seattle World's Fair. These are the original trains, over 45 years old. They're owned by the city of Seattle, declared historic landmarks. First town called Electricity, 700 miles.